I hate Clear and Brilliant.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the bean? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses, no.
I hate Clear and Brilliant, like it hurts so bad to me. But it's like I have a package and I gotta use it up. But the results are super subtle.
There's Machine. This is what it looks like, and it hurts like crazy.
Friends. Okay guys, so Clear and Brilliant is basically just like a laser facial, and it basically it's like a almost like a sunburn because they use like this heat, and then your skin gets rough and it peels a little bit and your skin is like smoother after. It's like the little sister of a Fraxel, so it's not as strong, the results aren't as intense, but it's kind of like maintenance. You know, if you do good skincare like retin-A and all that other stuff, then this can like give it a boost.
So after Clear and Brilliant, you have to moisturize, and they run around, I think, $400 per session. I had a package of 12. I have like probably like 6 or 7 left, and you kind of get like a little burn, but then your skin sloughs off and it's a little bit more radiant. The results aren't super like whoa, like a chemical peel, but of course there's less downtime. It's somewhat like maintenance in my opinion, because if you're using your good skincare like retin-A and hydroquinone for your melasma and stuff, then you can maintain your results. But the redness is still there. It takes like 3 days to go away. I have paint all over my fingers. I gotta take care of baby bumpkin.
Okay, so my husband gave me this for Christmas. And I wanna add this little diamond. And so, I need a gold jump ring, and here, this one. I'm gonna use that to attach this diamond as well. I have a teeny, teeny, tiny diamond right there too. Oops, dirt right there. I'm going to attach these two diamonds with that onto my new bracelet. So that will be the project for the day. Okay guys, so I'm basically gonna take my Valentine's present and I'm gonna open up this gold filled. I need a 24K jump ring, which I may go on Etsy and buy. So I wanna take this diamond off. I paid $400 at a pawn shop with my mom for this diamond. Looks like this. Pretty, right? And I paid $100 for this other diamond I'm about to show you, but I really want to phase out, unless it's like Chanel statement jewelry, I want to phase out gold filled and just have, you know, like real gold, because I don't even know if I can take this one off. Uh-oh. Because I just don't like the way it tarnishes, you know? All right, so I've got this little diamond here. Oh, I'm so ashamed. Okay, so I've got this little diamond here. Of course, my finger, I slammed it in a window. You guys know we're house hunting right now. It's a super stressful time. Like seriously. So I think it'd be nice to put it here, and I'm definitely gonna go on Etsy and buy a real 24K jump ring. The only thing is it won't be soldered. And I think that's gonna look really pretty. So let me get my husband to put it on and I'll come right back. Term.
But I was watching one of my, well, one YouTuber that I like. And she was sharing her long braid pony. And she shared the link and where to buy it. I clicked on the link. It was like $90. Now, you know, us black girls, we've been doing this look for years. And all you really need to do is buy some braiding hair, which is like under $10. And when you buy it, it's gonna come with a little rubber band around the middle. You don't need to spend $90. You just buy the braiding hair, then you take a hair tie, you put it through the middle, so it looks like this, right? And then you just put one side inside the other like that and pull. Then you take this, you tie it around your bun, just like a normal hair tie. And then you can have a long braid. You can put it in the back. You can make a bun like I did. You don't need to spend $90. You spend $10 on some braiding hair. Hey guys, once your ponytail is in, you take the fake hair and you braid it.
Why don't you?
Oh, Ryan says they didn't fit him. He wanted to give them to you.
Oh, too small, huh?
Yeah.
I thought I said too.
Okay, guys. So once you're done with your braid, you take your real hair and you wrap it around where it meets. And that's how you get the braided ponytail. You don't have to spend $90. It's really $10. So today is day 3 of my intermittent fasting. And I accidentally took a bite of an orange this morning. I wasn't supposed to, but it was like maybe 10 calories. But I'm still wearing these leggings. I do have a whole line of leggings that I'm about to be selling maybe in a month. 5, 4.